Umberto Tozzi is an Italian singer and songwriter who was born on March 4, 1952, in Turin, Italy. In his early years, Tozzi showed a natural inclination towards music. He began playing the guitar and writing his own songs during his teenage years. Inspired by the likes of the Beatles and Bob Dylan, Tozzi honed his musical skills and dreamt of sharing his talent with the world. In 1974, at the age of 22, Tozzi's career took off when he participated in the prestigious Sanremo Music Festival with his song, Ti Amo. The song's catchy melody and heartfelt lyrics resonated with the audience, catapulting Tozzi to stardom overnight. Ti Amo became an instant hit and established Tozzi as a prominent figure in the Italian music scene. Tozzi's success continued with the release of his self-titled debut album in 1976. The album featured other popular tracks like Dementica, Dementica, and Gloria. These songs showcased Tozzi's ability to captivate listeners with his melodic compositions and emotive performances. Throughout the 1970s and 1980s, Tozzi released a string of successful albums, including Tu, Gente di Mare, and Eva. Tozzi's influence expanded beyond Italy, and he gained international recognition with his collaboration on the song Gloria with American singer Laura Branigan. The English version of the song became a massive success, reaching the top of the charts in several countries. In the following years, Tozzi continued to release albums and perform in concerts across Europe. His music encompassed various genres, including pop, rock, and ballads, showcasing his versatility as an artist. Tozzi's contributions to the music industry have earned him numerous accolades, including awards for Best Male Artist and Best Italian Singer. His songs have become timeless classics, cherished by generations of music lovers.